Hey everyone, I finally met Ronan and I'm teaching him how to do iRacing on Daytona with a Ferrari.
This is unreal. Oh my God, I've never seen anything like this. The setup here is unbelievable. We are sitting inside a Volvo 670. I don't know what year it is, but I have to say the setup is really cool. Truck drivers, do any of you have a setup like this? Let us know in the comments below.